Here we are in Shenzhen. I thought it would be cool to make an edit where I would come back to where it all started out for me. So this is the spot. Anyways, my name is Jean-William Prévost. I come from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, and I ride BMX Flatland for a living. I run a BMX Flatland company called Iggy BMX, IGI. I got it. For me, Shenzhen was like the first time I got to live from BMX Flatland, doing shows in BMX team, BMX and rollerblade team in Happy Valley. In an amusement park. It was a tough 11 months during that first contract I signed. I could barely live with myself at night. I couldn't sleep because I couldn't do like a good show. So yeah, that really molded my riding into what it became today. And I guess started going faster and more aggressive and trying to do more original tricks and stuff like that.
Gotta stay on a positive vibe. All my people's gotta stay on a positive vibe. Negativity just brings failure, you know? We ain't trying to fail in this game, we trying to succeed.
I had to get B.A.D. That's why my moms hate me. She was forced to kick me out, no doubt. Then I figured out, bitch went for 20 down south. Packed up my tools for my raw power move. Glock 19 for casket and flower moves. But Trump's trying to stop my flow, and what they don't know will show on the autopsy. Went to see Poppy to cock me a brick. Asked for such a sob and he wasn't trying to hear it. Smoking mad new thoughts, cause I'm doing court for an assault that I caught in Bridgeport, New York. Catch me if you can, like the gingerbread man. You better have your gat in hand, cause man.
Still, I hope to this day, even though a lot of people own cars nowadays. So I hope to see more kids just riding Flatland. This is the greatest thing in the world. This, nothing can beat that. It's just too cool. Like that first feeling of getting your first bike, getting on the bike and just getting away from your mom, you know? And then like you get to the park and there's people watching and you're like, yo, check this out, I got a trick. And then you pop a trick and all you needed was your bike and your body and you got there quickly because you had a bike, you know? It's just, it's magic, it's total magic. You know, Flatland is the best thing that ever happened to me. And this is Dub in Shenzhen, China. I'm out.